Good morning, everyone. So I've been up for hours. I normally get up around 5 a.m., as I've told you. So what have I been doing? I've taken my dog, Bailey, for a walk. It's a beautiful day. I had to close the blinds behind me because our living room, where I normally do my live posts now, is actually in use. So I've moved back up to my temporary office, and it's really sunny outside, so I love that. Today I've spent some time waiting for CRA because I'm locked out of my account. So I've gotten some good news from people, though. There's lots of people who have applied and have gotten some type of subsidy. So that's good news. Lots and lots of product sales happening, so, you know, if you want anything, then give me a call or a text or PM. Oh, hi, Tracy. Tracy has provided many, many laughs for me in the last few weeks. I love your hat idea, so that has kept me very amused. Tracy, thank you for that. Penny, good morning. I love you. Allison, you too. Sunny, I haven't seen you in a long time, but nice to see you. Thanks for watching. So today, what I'm going to show you, I think I need to close that curtain a little more, if I can. There we go. That's a little better. So what I am going to show you today, so as you can see, I have a bit of a mullet. I don't know why my computer just turned on, but you know. So I have a bit of a mullet happening. And so I'm just going to turn us around and do from this angle. Not creepy at all that Georgina is behind me. I'll move that little stand. So I've been doing live consultations with people to help guide them in trimming bangs and things like that. Not that I really love that people have to do that right now, but we just don't have much of a choice. So I'd rather help and guide people than them not have any assistance at all. So I've also been doing a lot of coaching because I have certification in different types of coaching. So I've been really busy, but today I'm going to show you what we do with a crimper. Does anybody, probably more in my age group, remember the crimper? So this is a micro crimper, one of my favorite tools for updos. And hi, Natalie, thanks for watching. So what I'm gonna do is style my hair today with a crimper. And I think you're gonna be really surprised on how many different looks that you can do. Now, you know, I can go wild with it or I can do more subtle. So I have quite a bit of natural volume in my hair, but those of you that don't, and you're looking for some volume on the top of your hair, a crimper at your root only is actually the most amazing tool that you could use for volume. And you don't have to see it. So I can choose to do some crimping up top on my hair, you know, so you can see it. Or, and I have short hair, so I mean, you know, guys, a lot of you have long hair, so you can just go under the top layer and do a little bit of crimping at your root, and that will give you a lot of volume. And as you can see, I'm kind of bending it down so then I don't have it sticking straight up. So bending it around, I'm showing you on top, but you would want to do it underneath. So, taking it a couple seconds, this one's pretty hot. So you can see my little micro crimping happening. I am going to do a few pieces so you can see the look. So it's just kind of fun, but also does have a purpose when trying to get volume in hair that is really heavy on top, or fine hair that you want to get some volume underneath. So micro crimpers, amazing. I know there's a bit of a flashback happening for some of you, but I'm telling you, it is awesome. So I've done many, many updos with a product like this. So I'm just gonna grab my mannequin head and show you. So this mannequin, I did do some braiding on one of my videos that I've already done. So I'm just gonna demonstrate here on a long-haired model, obviously not a live model. So here she is, and we'll just set her up. Now, she doesn't want to stay on there. So I'm going to take this top layer and section it out and get my little micro crimper, take a section, pull it up, crimp, crimp. There we go. See how much volume I'm getting out of it? So you can do that, like I said, on the underneath. And you don't, unless you want to see the crimping, you can actually just lay that over top and see how we don't see the crimping now. So that's just a little bit of a volume trick. And then I can use my detail spray wax. So this is a dry spray wax. I love, love this product. And we can just give it a little bit of texture in here. Now I can pull out some pieces so we can see a bit of the crimping, or I can cover it up and hide that crimping just to use that as my volume. And I'll give myself a little bit of details in there at the same time. See? Tons and tons of volume. So this is how much volume I can get. You can wear your hair down, or I can pin it and place it in. So on this side where I did not do crimping for the braid, it's actually not as high as over here. So if I was looking for more volume on this side, I should have done crimping at the root. So guys, how's everybody doing today? I just thought I would give you a little bit of new information and share with you just kind of what's going on in my life. Bailey has been amazing. You know, I'm so lucky that I have her. Right now she's on one of my blankets because I like to be wrapped up in blankets. So she's doing circles trying to make it comfy. You're shocked, but all over that. Yeah, Tracy, I was wondering if you had taken your extensions out. That's so Tracy has had extensions for a long time, 7 years. Wow. And so that would be a really good trick for you, Tracy. I have touched your hair before. I've seen it. So yeah, get yourself a little micro crimper. I don't have any in stock right now. Also, if you do not have a form of a wet brush, Tracy, doesn't matter who you buy it off of, it is something that you'll need because your hair probably is going to be experiencing some transitions, you know, after having that weight on it. Anyway, you can PM me if you want to know any more information about that. I know that you had gotten the Conceal product. I would love to see or hear, I mean, your feedback. And I hope you guys enjoyed that video. It inspired me when I saw my crimper this morning. It's a tool that I absolutely adore, though. And I guess if there's anything else that you would like from me, please send me a message and I will incorporate it into my videos. Today I'm comfy and I'm wearing my Euphora hoodie that I got in California last year when I went for some classes and a inspirational seminar that normally happens every April. So this year we are not going to California, obviously. But I will miss it. It is one of the consistent things that I do every year to get around motivated stylists. So I'm really lucky because I'm connected to all kinds of inspiring groups from stylists around the world. I am an international stylist, so I've met many of these people that do videos and we're talking back and forth and supporting each other through this. So that is incredible. Some of my team members and past team members, Raphael is on here and she used to work at Salon Bliss and she followed her dream to do some other things. So I appreciate all the support and all the love and please keep it coming and I'll keep the videos coming. Again, if you would like to order anything from me, I mistakenly said that we were sold out of these brushes. I have one left. And then we have these kinds left. So they range in price. I think these are 18 and these are 20. But if you're interested in brushes or the dry spray wax, which is a really good tool to get volume in your hair, Full Effect is another one. Full Effect is an irreplaceable product. I think I have two left. So if anybody wants one, you need to get a hold of me right away. So PM me. You can call me 613-882-8046. Or you can also text that phone number or email salonbliss@outlook.com. So there's many ways to get a hold of me. It is me monitoring all the phones and Facebook messages and everything. So if I don't get to you right away, please be patient. I'm very, very lucky. It has been busy between CRA, banking information, getting orders out, making masks, looking after my dog and writing my book. So I am well and inspired and just can't wait to get behind the chair again. So if you would like to be on my waiting list, send me a message. I will put you there, which means as soon as we know when we get to open again, you will be on the list for me to call you first and offer you a spot. So please get on that list. We are, you know, usually very busy. So I have canceled everybody's client or everybody's appointments. So a waiting list is getting on somebody's waiting list, whether I'm your stylist or not. I don't know if other stylists are offering that, but I am. If you would like to see me, I book up fast normally. And I would like you to be a part of it. So give me a call, text, email, or PM me. Way too many options. Anyway, have a great day. I am going to inspire people. I'm going to as well. I'm going to try and inspire and be inspired. So thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye.